Back in World War II, a single unmarried man who had the ranking of captain in the U.S. Army was paid about $2,400 per year. Captain America fought for about 2 years in World War II, so that's about $4,800 he could have saved up. Unfortunately,